the studio today, and a lot of them very excited to cheer for our Chinese representatives here, BLG being one of them, and Nikao.
Yeah, a bit of action here, but important guys, reminder, you should log in with the Riot account and watch
on the decisions they made, but overall they lacked wave clear and engage. So they had some good individual matchups, but cohesively you could see Weibo had more ability to pull the trigger, and also at the very end there you saw the Aphelios could not be killed.